There's so many parents out there just desperate for educational options.
In public school, they call each other names and they're not corrected. With children, they could be very cruel. And because Becca was in a special ed class, they would make fun of her. She never was comfortable in a public school. She always wanted to go to a private school. In a private school, the classes are smaller, it's more family oriented. And at the same time, if these kids need extra help, there's senior students that are willing to help. The principal bent over backwards to get help. I think it's very important for the state to understand that public school system is not for all children. And they should allow children who it's not qualified to help to go to a private school.
Contribute to our scholarship program and your business gets a 90% tax credit just for helping these kids. It's not charity, it's smart business.